Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gem theater.
Hello.
Spider-Man intervened to protect the neighborhood, but he didn't do it alone. I'm here with Yankee Lee, the Harlem local who helped Spider-Man save the neighborhood.
It felt really good to help people out. Even better when we found out Wilson Fisk was behind it. Shutting him down is a career highlight for me. And Spider-Man.
I bet. How did you guys stumble on the...
Steve, convicts are taking hostages in the store. I got a jet.
Watch these funny ass shit.
If I can figure out what Finn's planning to do with the new form and take it from her, it'll be a good day. That looks like a robbery by some rap prisoners.
Open the register!
I can't!
What do you mean you can't?
I can only open it if...
Someone will...
No rhino here to protect you this time, my dudes.
Nowhere to run, Spider-Man! Hold on! Gotta step
cleaning up escaped convicts for a minute, methinks.
Say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess.
My game is glitched.
Power can be supplied all locally.
Sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that? You're done.
love these new weapons.
Huh? What? What was that?
You're deaf. As soon as you get close enough to do it.
Drop somebody down!
Stay alert! Spider-Man's here!
Got him!
Generator. Alright, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others. If you give me the new form, we can skip this part. Got something for you. Cool, chipping away.
Out of here.
one more.
You're both just talking trash on us.
I can't believe we gotta look out for Spider-Man again.
You know he broke in at this hour? And no one saw him.
Well, yeah, he can go invisible.
He still got past our security.
Another one bites the dust.
Kelsey, you good? Someone go make sure Kelsey's all right.
I'm on it. Underground, soon to be no more generator.
Whoa.
That did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
My bad, I'm drinking a drink.
Was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. That's one. Need to power the others.
This
So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinker.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
He told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. All right, backdrops are clear. But I still need to connect the generator. All right, that's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Drywall's falling apart. Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? A shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how his reactivity works. No one's here. I could look around some. That sounds promising. Gotta check out the supercomputer. Finn's working on destabilizing the new form gradually, making it reactive but not explosive on contact. Why? So she can keep moving it? Finn's feeding rocks on bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new form. She's good.
Something. I guess that's it. But yeah, that's it.
All right, what are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, and making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on!
Fred! Fred out! He's here somewhere!
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Does she need enough to keep Spider-Man and Roxxon jumping? We stay in one place, they'll find us, even with the dead zones.
Things used to be a lot simpler. Didn't have to worry about Spider-Man.
That's why she's coming, but I want to stop it before she gets here.
Okay,
if we have to move hideouts again, I'm hunting Spider-Man.
Yeah,
wait, what was that?
Wait! Everyone, eyes up! Guys, go! Spider-Man,
watch
here.
Out for spiders, man.
Hey!
Good day, I can go invisible.
No!
Came mount the wall right here.
over here. Everybody, look around.
Should've been a clear good one. Oh, no, there it is.
Is there a phantom anywhere?
Oh!
Take that.
Our words.
How about you stop being so flingy?
Of course you're not tired yet.
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah. As soon as I catch her. Tinkerer! I gotta tell you something! Slow down!
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this! I promise!
Step off, Spider-Man!
Oh crap! Not good, not
Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
My house?
Can we just...
You two, on the roof! Freeze!
Damn. He can't use his webs.
That could have gone better. I think she cracked a rib. Or three.
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I can come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what?
Alright.
Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon.
Huh?
I have no idea where Finn is, or the new form. Guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.
All right. I am gonna end the stream. Hope y'all liked it. Because I'm gonna go play with my brother. Later, bros.